Hey everyone, today we're getting festive. I'm gonna show you how to make a super cute animated Christmas e-card using only your phone and PowerDirector. It's quick, fun, and perfect for sending some holiday cheer. All right, let's hop in. Open the PowerDirector app and tap New Project. Choose the photo or video you wish to edit, then tap on Aspect Ratio on the bottom toolbar. I recommend 16:9 for YouTube or 9:16 if you want to post on Instagram or TikTok. Once your blank canvas is ready, you can start building the card. The background sets the vibe, so choose something festive. Tap on your video in the timeline, then scroll the toolbar to the left to find Add Background. Pick from the template shown and try applying backgrounds with a Christmas, snowy, or festive vibe. I'm grabbing the Christmas background because it feels super cozy. Okay, here's the fun part. Tap on sticker and you'll find tons of animated Christmas packs, snowflakes, ornaments, sparkles, and Christmas lights. I'm adding falling snow because what's Christmas without snow? You can resize them and place them anywhere you want. Tap on motion to make your sticker drift or slide onto the screen. Now let's write your message. This is the heart of your e-card. Tap text, then add text. Type something like Merry Christmas or Warm Holiday Wishes. Choose a nice font, change colors, and add shadow to make it pop. Then give it a cute animation. I'm using typewriter because it feels warm and handwritten. And look at that, already adorable. Now let's add some holiday music. Tap on audio, then music. Browse PowerDirector's library for Christmas tracks. You can also generate your own unique music by using the AI music generator. Once you have added your music, add a fade in and fade out to make it smoother. Play back the whole e-card to make sure everything flows. Adjust the timing and animation if needed, then tap export. Choose 1080p, choose produce, and just like that, your Christmas e-card is ready to share. And that's how you create a Christmas animation e-card right on your phone. If you like this tutorial, give it a like and hit subscribe for more PowerDirector holiday edits. Happy holidays!